We must not think ourselves victims, disadvantaged, held back because of race, color, creed, education, class, gender, religion, height, or age. The world is not made of labels. The world, from now on, will be made through the mind, through great dreaming, great loving, and masterly application. The world, from now on, will be made through the mind.
Our handicaps can be the seed of our glory. We shouldn't deny them. We should embrace them. Embrace our marginalization. Our invisibility, our powerlessness. Embrace our handicaps. And